Okay, guys, today inshallah we'll continue and write algebraic expressions. Prepare your books, page 279, quickly. Okay, guys, we are on the check, page 279, under example one. Read ya, mean, yalla, mean yishtaghal ma'ana. Yalla, hands, guys, hands. Yalla, Tamim, read it, Tamim. We are on the check, guys, check, page 279, we will solve it now. Read ya, mister. Wait ya, Tamim. Yeah.
Yes, Mr. Yes.
Well, read Ibni.
Sir, yeah, okay. In the check.
Yeah, Mr.
Mr. In the check, yeah. Identify the terms like terms, coefficients, and constants in the expression 3x plus 2 plus 10 plus 4x.
Good. So we have in the check, guys, we have this expression 3x plus 2 plus 10 plus 4x, right?
Yeah.
Yalla. First, we want the terms. What are the terms?
3x and
3x, comma, but comma, guys, comma,
and two. 10.
10
4x
mumtaz. What's next? We have, we want the like terms. Yes. What are the like terms?
3x, mister, or 2?
3x
and
4x. Rakkez وشوي شوي. 3x and
4x.
4x, هدول مع بعض, like terms, like this, comma, what are the other like terms?
Yeah, 2 and 10.
The numbers together, we call them like terms, Mumtaz. So the like terms are 3x and 4x together, 2 and 10 together. Write them like this way, guys, brackets, comma, like this exactly, the like terms. Then we want the coefficients. What are the coefficients? What are the coefficients, ya Tamim?
Yes, Mr. The coefficients are 3.
3
and
what?
And 4.
We said the coefficients are the numbers which are besides the variables, right?
Yeah. And the constants are 2 and 10.
The constants are the numbers which are without variables, like 2 and what?
10.
This is check number one, guys, page 279. Copy it quickly. Quickly.
Yeah, I
Now we go to the check on page 281. Check on page 281. We have check under example 2. Ammar, read.
Yes, sister.
Read, Ammar.
Example 2. Define a variable to represent the unknown in the phrase $10 more than
Wait. Shway, habibi. Shway. Allah yasadak. Why, guys, you read so quickly? Slow down. Read and understand what you are reading. Again.
Define a variable to represent the unknown in the phrase $10.
In the phrase, wait. What is the phrase? Tell me. 12?
The phrase.
كمل يلا.
In the phrase $10 more than Anthony earned. Then write the
phrase. يا مستر لا إله إلا الله. وبعدين. What is the phrase, yeah, Mr.? 12 less than?
No, 12 more than.
$12. Yeah, Mr., we are on check page 281. Where is the more than, Balla? Fahimni, ha? Where is the more than?
Dollars less than the original price.
$12 less than the original what?
Price.
The original price. Type. This is what we call it, guys, phrase in English language. It's a phrase. $12 less than the original price. We need to turn this phrase to be algebraic expression. Now, what is the unknown value, ya Ammar?
There's nothing.
There is nothing. 12 less than the original price. You know everything here?
Yeah.
طب, what's the original price?
The price.
ماشي, what is it? How much? Do you know the original price?
No.
So, this is unknown or known?
Unknown.
The original price, it's unknown. We don't know how much is the original price. We know the 12, but we don't know the original price. This is what we call it unknown value, right?
Yeah.
So how we will turn this to be algebraic expression? We say, let. Give this a variable, yeah, mister.
A.
Let A be the original price. I give it a variable. Why? Because I don't know the original price. Let A be the original price. Okay?
Yeah.
Fine. Let A be the original price. Now, 12 less than A. How we write it as algebraic expression?
12 minus A.
No. We said in less than, we do the opposite.
Okay, A minus 12.
This is the original, this is the algebraic expression. Copy, guys. This is check page 281. Sorry. Write this, guys. Let A be the original price. And this is the algebraic expression, A minus 12. If we have less than, we do the opposite. This is check page 281. Mute yourself, you mister. What are these voices?
Mr. The Adam.
Mute yourself. Now we have checked page 282. Check page 282. This is the check page 281. This is the answer. Now, Shukri.
Yes, teacher.
Read. Check page 282 under example 2, 3, I think.
Yeah, define a variable to represent the unknown in the phrase 6 times more money than Elliot saved.
Wait,
then write.
Wait, yeah, Mr.
Okay, complete.
What's the phrase, yeah, Mr.? What's the phrase? Tell me.
They say phrase 6 times more money than Elliot saved.
More money? than Elliot
saved,
right?
Yeah.
This is our phrase. This is what we want to turn from English language to math language, okay? Now, what is the unknown value here, ya Shukri?
The unknown value is, we don't know how many Elliot saved, I think.
Exactly. We don't know how many that Elliot saved, right?
Yeah.
So what we will do, how much money that Elliot saved, we give it what?
A variable.
A variable. Choose a variable. Give me a variable.
S.
S. Let S, we will write like this, guys. Let S be the money that Elliot saved. Okay?
Okay.
Are you with me, mister?
Yes, I'm with you.
Let S be the money that Elliot saved. 6 times the money that Elliot saved. How we will write it as algebraic expression?
We will write it S minus 6.
يا مستر times. هذه شو يعني هذه times?
It means multiply.
طيب من وين جبت لي الماينس انت بالله؟
sorry. I mean 6 times s times 6.
يا مستر times means what? Times. The word times means what?
It means multiply.
Say multiply, يا أخي طيب.
I say it many times.
لا, you don't say it. You said subtraction, then you repeat times. You don't say multiply. Say it again, what? يلا.
Okay, S multiply 6.
Why you start with S? Why you start with S? What's the first thing in the phrase here? What's the first thing?
6.
6 multiply this. What's this? S. So S. What it will be?
6 multiply S.
6 multiply S. How we write it? 6 multiply S.
We'll write like the other check.
Yalla, how it? Tell me what I will write here. Huh?
6 multiply S and...
6, I help multiply S like this. يا مستر yesterday what we said. انتو بتحضروا lesson وبتنسوا. أمس إيش حكينا إحنا أمس؟
No, without X.
أيوة, not X. This is not, see, that's why. This is not X now. That's why we don't write it at all in multiplication. 6 multiply S is 6S. وبس.
Yes, teacher, I'm sorry, I forgot.
Mister, don't forget. Don't forget, it's yesterday only. Copy. Don't copy the phrase, guys. The phrase is written in your book. Copy the assuming here. Let S be the money that Elliot saved. And the answer, 6S only. Surah. This is check page 282. Now the next check. Obey.
Yes, Mr.
The next check, page 283. Read.
Okay. Define a variable to present the unknown in the phrase.
Wait.
Okay.
The question, guys, define a variable to know the unknown in the phrase. This is what we mean by define the variable. Let the variable be blah, 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 okay? This is what we call it defining the variable. Read it again, Malesh Ubay.
Define a variable to represent the unknown.
Read, Ya Ubay. Read, Ya Ubay.
I'm reading.
Yalla.
Define the variable to represent the unknown in the phrase 2 less than 1/3 of the points.
two less than
one third,
huh? One third of what?
One third of the points.
Of the points, type.
The Obey. Points.
Obey.
Yes, yes, Mr.
What is the unknown value here?
It is one third.
One third? This is one third. هذا اسمه one third. It's known. كيف يعني unknown? What is the unknown value? What we don't know in this phrase? What we don't know? What? Yeah, mister. Rakkaz. In the new book, why you are looking here? Look in your book. Read the phrase again.
Phrase to less.
Read it again, Mr. Yes, this is the phrase. Read it again.
Phrase to less than one third.
لا إله إلا الله. يا بني finish it, finish it. مالك أنت؟
Mr. I finished point that the father scored. Then.
يا مستر يا حبيبي يا قلبي يا غالي علي افهم. The phrase is saying two less than one third of the points, right?
Right.
What we don't know here? What is the unknown value? Do we know the two?
Yes.
Do we know less than?
No. No, less than.
يا ابني less than يعني minus. كم مرة حكيناها هاي? Do we know the two?
Yes.
Do we know less than?
Yes, minus.
Do we know one third?
Yes.
Do we know the number of the points?
No.
So what's the unknown value here?
Number of the points.
Thank you. Is it difficult?
No.
Yeah, I'll read the phrase again. To less than one third of the points that the Panthers scored. We don't know the points that the Panthers scored, right? So what we will say, guys, give a number, give a variable. Give a variable, yeah, mister.
Mr. I don't understand what you said.
Yeah, mister. Do we know the points, how many Panthers scored?
No.
We don't know. So we give it a variable. We give it a variable. Give me a variable. Give me a variable. Do you know the variable?
No.
Oh my God. You don't know what's the variable.
No, Mr. From 5 minutes, my internet was not good.
Mr. خلك من الانترنت. I'm talking about yesterday's lesson. What is the variable, Mr.? What is the variable? What is it? Do you know the variable?
No.
طب أمس حضرت معانا اللسون أنت؟
Yes.
شو حكينا عن الفاريبل أمس؟ خلك معي يا ابني خلك معي ترك الكتاب. We said that the variable is unknown value. صح؟ And the variable, any English letter, X, Y, Z, F, L, T, M, any English letter. This is what we said about the variable, and it's very important. And it's yesterday. How you forget it? Now give me a variable for the points.
Five S.
What?
You say give me a variable, yes.
What's your variable, yeah, mister? What's your variable? Choose any English letter, yeah, Ubay,
إيش مالك؟ S, مستر, I say S.
مش S. ما بدي S أنا. لأنه شكري اختار S, تختار S. Any other variable, يا مستر؟
E.
E, ها. هاي اي difficult هذه؟
No.
Let E be the points, the number of the points, okay?
Okay.
Now let's turn this to math language, to algebraic expression. Two, less than one third of the points. One third of the points. يعني one third ish. Less than شو يعني يا مسني يا ابني؟
minus
يعني 2 و minus و 1 third of the points. 1 third of the points يعني 1 third ايش؟
E.
E ما انت حكيت انه E هي مين؟
The points.
The points, right? So, 2 less than 1 third of the points means 2 و minus 1 third of the points يعني 1 third E, right? So, in the less than, we do the opposite, Mishaik?
Yes.
So, what we will write here now? Tell me, what's the algebraic expression?
2 minus...
نحن حكينا do the opposite. يبني in the less than, yeah. Do the opposite. يلا.
E minus 2 or 1
third ليش E. ليش E يا مستر؟ 1 third وين راحت؟ 1
third E, 1 third E.
أيوة. 1 third. E minus 2. This is our algebraic expression. Now, what's the meaning of one third E? What's between the one third and E? What's between them? What's here, yeah, mister? What's between them here?
What?
Do we have anything here between them?
No, no.
What does this mean? If we don't have anything between the number and the variable, what's this mean? Obey. Obey.
Yes.
Obey. Go and watch the video of yesterday's lesson. Commit. 6S. What's the meaning of 6S, ya Obey?
S is the variable.
Mashi, S the variable. 6 the number. Here, there is nothing between them. What's this mean? If there is nothing between them, what's this mean? But who can tell me, guys, if there is nothing between the number and the variable, what's this mean? Huh? شوف يا أبي كم واحد في. Until now, I have 12, 13, 14 students. Until now. طيب, I will choose. عنتر, أحمد.
If nothing between them, it's multiplied.
It's multiplication, ya Ubay. It's multiplication. How many times we said that? How many times? Ubay, go back and watch the video of yesterday. Thamit?
Okay.
Goodbye. Yalla, next. This is check page 283, guys. Copy it. Thank you, Ahmed. Hamad Kamel.
Yes, Mr.
اشتغل الشغل أمس ادرسوا يا شباب ادرسوا مش شاك يعني مش عارف ال variable مش عارف ال the multiplication what كأنه ما أخذنا اللسن أمس كأنه ما حكينا شيء أمس مش معقول ليش إحنا مننزل الفيديو why Tamim is recording I put the video in the Clatera why to watch it again and understand more. That's why. مش بننزل الفيديوهات منظر احنا. وين يا محمد كامل؟ أبي are you with me?
Yes, sir.
أبي do you understand حبيبي what I did here?
A little bit.
طيب. وين يا محمد كامل؟ محمد كامل وين؟
Yeah.
Obey, look here, Habibi, look here. If I say a number added to 9. Hello? Obey, are you with me?
Yes, yes.
What's the unknown value here?
The number.
The number. This is unknown value, right?
Right.
If this is the unknown value, What we call the unknown value, yeah, Obey?
Sir, can you give Muhammad
Kamal mute? Muhammad Kamal, you have a lot of noises around. Mute yourself.
Okay, I will return later. When you call me.
Remote yourself, yeah, mister. Mute yourself. Obey. What's the unknown value? What we call it?
Yes. A number.
Mashi, what we call it, Yamitir? What we call it? We call it variable. Variable. احفظها. Variable. The unknown value, we call it what? Variable, not variable. Variable. Okay? Now, what's the variable? The variable is any English letter. Any English letter. Got it? Hello? بعدين.
يا مستر والله it's my internet والله.
خلك من الانترنت. The variable is any English letter. So what I will put in place of the number?
Any letter.
أعطيني لتر طيب.
أو.
خير الأو يعني عشان تبين زي الزيرو. يا أخي غير الأو.
يا مستر بي بي بي.
بي ماله البي؟ إكس واي إف بعد عن الأو. الأو بتبين زي الزيرو بعد عنها. أوكي؟ طيب. بي أدد شو يعني أدد؟ شو بنحط؟
بلس.
هاي بلس. تو ناين هاي ناين. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you. You understand it now?
Yes, yes.
Go back and watch the video, Mr. It's important. Okay. Thank you. Bye. Hamad Kamal again. Hamad Kamal. طيب ريان امجد
يس مستر
يس
محمد كامل توك توك يا محمد كامل يلا
يا سوري ريكتانجل هاز ا لينث ذات از 3 تايمز اتس ويث
ويت
اوكي
يلا ان ذا تشيك بيج 284 جايز اتس امبورتنت ايديا ها ها Read, yeah, Muhammad.
Okay. A rectangle has a length that 3 times its width.
Hello, wait, Muhammad.
Okay.
Look here, guys. What's this? This is a rectangle. In the rectangle, we have two dimensions. We have length and width. We will call the length L. We will call the width W. خلاص? Continue. Yes. Again, read it again.
A rectangle has a length that is 3 times its width. Define a variable to represent
the unknown. Ya Habib, ya Ghali. Ya Ghali. A rectangle has a length equals 3 what?
3 times its width.
طيب هذه أهم information بالسؤال. لا تقرأه وتظل ماشي.
Okay.
A rectangle has a length equals to 3 times its width. شو يعني? L equal 3 times W. But the times, we don't write it.
We write 3W.
L equal 3 what?
W.
This is the most important information in the question. Don't just read a number, blah, blah, blah. Just wait. Wait, guys, wait. Read slowly, calm down. شوي شوي, ليش مستعجل? Each information is important in the question. Each information, you stop and think. Don't just read. You read like this. Not only Muhammad Kamal, all of you. Like this. Rectangle has a length. طب ايش انا مش فاهم اشي. كيف بدك تحل السؤال?
Okay, okay, sorry.
the length equals 3 multiply its W. So this is the length. Type. If this L, this will be what also?
L.
L, because L here and here are the same in the rectangle. If this W, this will be what also?
W.
W. Continue now. L.
Define a variable to represent the unknown quantity.
Hello. The unknown quantity, guys, are the length and the width. I defined L for the length and W for the width. Continue.
Then write an expression to represent the perimeter of the rectangle.
Thank you. The perimeter. We want to find the perimeter. What is the perimeter of the rectangle, guys? Do you know the perimeter of the rectangle, Ahmad?
Yes, mister. It's the area of
The area and the perimeter are totally different. What's the perimeter? Do you know?
The variable?
Yeah, mister. Do you know the perimeter or you don't know the perimeter?
The perimeter is the length of the sides of...
Aywa. The perimeter is the total length of the sides of the rectangle. Again,
yes.
The perimeter is the total length of all of the rectangle sides. Got it?
Yes.
So let's add the length. What we have here?
We don't have any number unknown.
طيب, what we have?
A variable.
La ilaha illallah. What we have, Mr.?
L.
L, but L how much?
Equal 3W.
So we have length plus W plus length plus W. مش check sides?
Yes.
Yalla, equal, huh? Length plus W plus length.
Length.
Plus.
W.
W. We have two lengths and two W's, right? Right?
Yes.
Now equal, huh? What's the length?
Equal 3W.
So in place of the length, we will put 3W plus.
Yes.
The W. W. خليها.
Yes.
Length. What's the length?
The length is 3W.
We bought a 3W plus the W, khaliha W.
W.
This is what we want, the perimeter.
Yes.
Copy, guys. Now, look here. The check for page 284, copy all of this. Do the rectangle, but length L, but with W, L, W, L, W. And L equals 3W, we get it from the question. The question said that its length equals 3 times its width, right? Now, the perimeter equal the total, the sum, the addition of all the sides' length, L plus W plus L plus W. But L is a 3W, so I replaced L by 3W. This is what we call it, algebraic expression for the perimeter. Copy. Mr. Mute yourself. You have a lot of noises around, please.
Okay, sorry, mister.
Now, all of you, remove your hands, guys. If you have any questions, keep it, please. Obey. Ask you, Obey.
Yes, mister.
Ask.
No, I put my hand because when my internet
وباي زعلت مني انت؟
No.
ما تزعل بس انا بدي اياك تفهم عرفت؟
انا سرباني زعلان.
طيب good boy good boy. Okay guys, now this is the check guys. Again, the question wants us to define the perimeter. I draw a rectangle. The length is L, the width is W. So we have length W and here also length W. In the question, they said that its length equals 3 times W. So the L equals 3W. Now what's the perimeter? The perimeter is the addition of all the sides of the rectangle. So L plus W plus L plus W. In place of the L guys, I put its value here, 3W. So the perimeter became 3W plus W plus 3W plus W. This is the algebraic expression. Hope you understand this idea. Tamim.
Yes, Mr. I have a question. Yes, Mr. If we don't have three, like it's an example, like we have three and W.
دقيقة. We don't read it three and W. No, this is not a three and W. This is what?
3W.
This is not a three. في and أنا كاتب لك three and W. هيك كتبت ولا 3W?
3W.
So read it 3W. خلاص. لا تحط كلمات من عندك.
Okay,
مسا. 3W. What's the meaning of 3W? Wait. شو يعني 3W?
The total.
لا إله إلا الله. يبني. Do we have addition here to see the to say the total?
No.
So what we have here between the 3 and W? What we have?
Multiply, yeah.
أيوة. 3W means 3 multiply W. Now yes, ask me. What's your question?
Yes, my question.
If we don't have this, right?
Yes, my question. That why we not call it a terms? Why we call it a multiplication?
خلاص. If the question don't give you this, what's the perimeter? Length plus W plus length plus W. We stop at this as this is at this step. Okay?
Okay.
But the question gave you information. So I need to replace L by the information which the question gave it to me. Okay?
Yes, sir. But the 3W, why it's not a term?
It is term, yeah, mister. مين قال لك it's not a term? Yeah, okay. Term. حلو.
Okay, why we not call it a term? Why we call it a multiplication?
Yeah, mister, it is a term. This is term, okay?
Okay, but it's
but how we read it? 3 multiply W or 3W.
Okay.
Guys, watch the two videos again and do the